A special screening of Irfan Khan and Kareena Kapoor star Angrezi Medium was held at a popular multiplex in Juhu, Mumbai. The screening was attended by several celebrities including Mouni Roy, who sizzled in her black and blue dress. All pictures, Yogen Shah. Sanya Malhotra looked gorgeous in her off-shoulder white top and black skirt. She carried a grey sling bag with her to complete her look. Angrezi Medium will be Radhika Madan's third Bollywood film. She debuted in 2018 with Patakha, which was followed by Murd Ko Dard Nahi Hota. In Angrezi Medium, she plays Irfan Khan's daughter who wishes to study abroad. The film is the sequel of the 2017 hit film Hindi Medium. Irfan Khan plays a sweet, sentimental father, who doesn't know too much English, and who wants to fulfill his daughter's dream of going to London to study. The enchanting trio, Dino Morea, Shibani Dandekar, and Sayami Kher also graced the screening. While Dino opted for a casual outfit, Shibani opted for a black crop top, blue trousers, and a white shrug. Sayami looked cute in her pink dress. Also spreading cuteness at the screening of Angrezi Medium was Huma Qureshi. The Jolly LLB 2 actress opted for a white t-shirt, orange jacket, and shorts for the event. Her bright and wide smile completed her look. Giving a tough competition to Huma in the smile department was her brother Saqib Saleem. The Race 3 actor attended the screening in his casual avatar, white printed t-shirt and black jeans. Pooja Hegde was smiles for the photographers at the screening. She teamed up with her BFF Manish Malhotra for some adorable pictures. Actor-comedian Kiku Sharda, who is playing a pivotal role in Angrezi Medium, also attended the screening with his wife Priyanka Sharda and two sons. Ace designer Kunal Rawal looked classy in his white t-shirt with golden strips, brown jacket and blue jeans at the screening. Director Abhishek Kapoor's wife Pragya Yadav kept it simple in her grey t-shirt, denim jacket and grey trousers. Rakul Preet Singh, who had a fabulous 2019 with Dede Pyaar De and Marjaavaan, also attended the special screening of Angrezi Medium. The actress opted for a white floral shirt and white skirt. Also spreading whiteness at the screening was Ayushmann Khurrana's wife Tahira Kashyap. She looks cute in her white dress, isn't she? Varun Sharma was also spotted at the screening along with his mother. Also gracing the event was Kriti Sanon's mother Geeta Sanon. Zaheer Iqbal, who made his debut with Notebook last year, was seen happily posing for the photographers at the screening. Boman Irani was all smiles for the photographers at the event. Directed by Home Adajania, who has also directed films like Cocktail and Finding Fanny, Angrezi Medium is touted to be Irfan Khan's comeback film after a sabbatical of over a year. Radhika Madan plays Irfan's daughter, and the bond between father and daughter is something everyone will love. Kareena Kapoor Khan is a cop based in London, and whether or not Irfan is able to fulfill his daughter's dream is something we all want to watch. Super 30 fame actress Mrunal Thakur was clicked in her all-white attire at the screening. Angrezi Medium also stars Deepak Dobriyal, Dimple Kapadia, Ranveer Shore, Pankaj Tripathi, and Kiku Sharda. Directed by Home Adajania, the film is produced by Dinesh Vijan and Jyoti Deshpande. The film is all set to release on March 13, 2020. Super 30 fame actress Mrunal Thakur was clicked in her all-white attire at the screening. Angrezi Medium also stars Deepak Dobriyal, Dimple Kapadia, Ranveer Shore, Pankaj Tripathi, and Kiku Sharda. Directed by Home Adajania, the film is produced by Dinesh Vijan and Jyoti Deshpande. The film is all set to release on March 13, 2020.